Recording video with Snagit is quick and easy. Simply select the area to record, click video, press the record button, and in 3, 2, 1, you're recording a video. When you're done, press stop. Your video appears in Snagit Editor. Preview your video using these controls. You may find parts in your video you want to remove. Maybe you, need to clean up your narration. Instead of re-recording your video, simply cut out the portions you don't want. Drag the playhead until you find the beginning of the portion you want to remove. Then click and drag the red handle to make the selection. Click cut to remove the selected portion. This yellow line indicates the location of your cut. The cut feature can be used to remove parts of your video at the beginning, middle, or end. There are no limits. You can make as many cuts as you need. Well, let's not get carried away. When you have it just right, save your video or use one of Snagit's many sharing options. Go ahead and try it out for yourself.